What's going on, guys? My name is Vertigo, and you are watching another Black Ops 4 gameplay. Let's get it. Playing some Dom. Got that Spitfire going. Went 43-12 last round. Which, I mean, like, I say that like it's great. It's okay. But yeah, it's pretty decent. I'm happy with that. Anything over a 3KD, I'm okay with. Pretty much. I got both of their attention. Alright. Wow, he was just waiting there the whole time? Okay, the one bash? How does this keep happening? Oh, okay, no, he hit me first. I don't know the range on that. That's part of the reason I don't use bash when I think I probably should. It's because I don't know the range on it. I'm not sure how close I actually need to be to the person to hit him with a bash. Look at him over there. He's just throwing fisticuffs left and right. Ah, I thought I could get him. He was patient. So I noticed the other guy didn't see me. So that wasn't that big of a deal because he couldn't see me. The other guy was my problem. I think he got both of them.
UAV circling.
You tried. Thought I saw him.
Taking B.
I heard them right as I jumped, and it was already too late. Good job on B. That was close. Oh, come on. I don't think that's my I'm like, you guys see, I have like a 50 something ping. Like, come on, man. That really just shouldn't be happening. Are you serious? Kill him! You needed to hit him one more time. It's gonna be one of those games. Every time I record, this is what happens. This is what happens every time I record, I swear. I get shot behind walls and all this mess. Don't get greedy. I got the streaks. Kind of ran in there when I shouldn't have. Damn. That sucks. He doesn't even know he's getting pushed from the left because he's not paying attention.
Bravo.
Hostiles have established multiple UAVs.
Yeah, so they know I'm coming. He's got a microwave set up. Ah, wow. Man, they have his campy spot all decked out. That's crazy.
The mission's not over. Go again.
That's absolutely crazy.
Capture the objectives. Charlie. Sniper helicopter above. See secure. Enemy has Alpha. Hostile UAV circling.
There we go. Come on, Streaks. Come on, eat him up. Oh, stay inside. Good boys. Well done. Man, straight for the bash. Still killed him, but that made me one shot for his teammate. No, we can't let him take B. Guys! Kidding me with that. Yeah, I'm dipping out of there. See what happens here. Come on now, man. I hate to see stuff like that. I got a little shield to use, I guess.
Losing C. Losing Bravo.
Alright, we got A, so we just basically switched. No, where are you going? You need to go this way. Oh. Well, never mind. Carry on. Oh, there goes my cover.
Take it A.
Look at him. Look at him just bashing. How did that not kill him? Man. Freaking shotgun. I'm gonna finish this game just like I did the last. Kind of okay, but not great. Thought I killed him. Stop shooting. See who's over here. Yeah, you're gonna set that up. No, I wanted to get him one more time. 50 and 13. That ain't too bad. I'll take it. Why not? That was a good game. I'm satisfied. I mean, I'd rather not have 13 deaths. I'd rather have less than 10. But like I said, anything over a 3, I'm okay with. I can work with that. Oh, this map is really good for my streaks. This map works really well for these. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, we can get this going. Drone Squad is so good. It doesn't last, you know, like forever or anything, but it's one of the better streaks in my opinion. If you're just trying to go for, if you're trying to get a nuke, it's horrible because it takes all of your kills. Like you'll be shooting at somebody, you'll hit 2 shots and the drone will finish them. And it'll kill people that you're not, like, it has your back half the time, and then half the time it's spending taking your kills. So, yeah. It's not good for going for a nuke, but it's good for going, for, like, really high kill count games. And solid gameplay. It's good for that. So I don't mind it. Like I said in one of my other previous videos, I went like 49-0 on firing range. Capture the objective. And I only was on like a 15 kill streak. If that tells you anything. So. Enemy took A. Oh, he's gonna come up here. Cluster nade available. Man, that sucks. I don't know how he knew. He took that off super slow. It didn't even give me the option to hit F for a while. I don't know if that was just lag or what. That was awful. Enemy UAV above. Man. That's unfortunate.
strike incoming.
I think I broke his armor. Man, this game has already gotten stressful. We don't even have B. There we go, there's Streaks. Not exactly sure where he went. Very interesting. Oh, okay. He backed out through our building. Yeah, we got a hot B. I don't know. Like, I've been killing them all. Yeah, you're gonna lose that fight, bro. I'm surprised that you almost killed me. That was some really bad shooting by me. Dang. Oh man, he was so scared. Dang. Man, what is my team doing? I don't understand. That was a nice bit of lag there. Oh, they're just getting killed over and over and over again. That's what's going on. Gotcha. Let's see. 10-6, 7-5, 4-4, 2-12. That's real good. Man, this can be rough sometimes. 10-11. And then there's me. Like, the entire lobby, and then there's me. And somehow we're the losing team by, like, a lot. Alright. Alright, time for the triple cap, I guess. No, we can't lose A. We gotta keep this triple cap. We gotta hold on to this. Alright, you guys got A. I'm going back over to C. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't let him take A. What are you guys doing? Are you guys kidding me? Are you serious? You've got to be joking. You've got to be kidding me. Are you serious? I pinned him up there. Okay. From where? Okay. What? How are they spawning over there? That didn't make a whole lot of sense unless they flanked around or something. Yeah, that's a negative on that one, sir. That took my entire mag, but that's okay. No, come on, man. That's what I was gonna do. My team! What is my team doing? Are you kidding me? Man, like, you've absolutely gotta be kidding. Look at him! What is my team doing? Like, I want to know. Hostile attack deployed beacon online. Because this is some tilting bohonky right here, let me tell you. Wow. You're kidding. You're kidding. Jeez. Just kill him. Stop wasting time. All right. I'm considering blocking my entire team. I don't know how many times that game I cap B by myself or with like one other person, and then right after we cap it, we die. And nobody else is watching it. Man, I really hope I don't get put on their team again.
That was horrible. That was absolutely awful. Is Tank on my team? No, he was on the other team. 5-3, 7-6, 10-8, 13-6. Like, come on, man. How do you have these KDs? How do you go 30-12? Come on, bro.
Let's go.
Like, you gotta be able to do better than that. I'm not saying everyone has to be as good as me, but, like, come on. When I'm going off like that, I got streaks up, like, usually that's how a good thing starts rolling, is one person gets full streaks, and then off of that, everyone else is able to get streaks because the entire enemy team is distracted the entire time. And so it's just free kills. Like, they're already scared. All you have to do is capitalize on that. But it, like, looks like, if you just look at their KDs and not mine, it looks like nothing good happened that entire game. Man. I got this dude on my team again. This is not going to be fun. Okay, good, he got him. No, that's just me. That was all me. That was really bad aiming. I had him and then I choked the shots. Alright, dude. That's just, that's the dumbest thing ever. You've got to be kidding me there. You've got to be kidding me. Why? My old team. Wow, they're just in corners now. Yeah, I should have stayed on the other side. That would have been the smarter play. We're pulled ahead. I'll let you do your thing.
Deploy beacon is offline.
He's just waiting.
Losing Bravo.
Guys, jump over it and kill him. Are you dumb? Like, nobody figured this out.
Alright, there's just one more. Get him.
It's as good as ours. Finish strong.
Team! Alright, sure. Man. Yeah, we really got to make it happen this round. These teams are just rough, man. These teams are rough. Hooey!
Capture the objective.
My oh my. Alright, then let's get in here on B. That's fine. Wow. Oh well. I got it down. Yeah, I may have just walked right into that. How are we losing B? All these streaks and we're losing B. Yeah, don't worry, I'll just get it myself, it's fine. I walked right into that. I should have had another set of streaks rolling. It's okay though, we should be able to hold this, right? Alright, we got one out here. Gotta get in there. Gotta get in there without dying. Sorry, I guess I should have been more clear.
Attack deployed.
Man. Man, man, oh man. My, oh me, oh my. We're good, we're good, we're good. Yeah, he was dead anyway. Jeez. Man. Whew. These teams are gonna give me anxiety, I swear. That was a good game, though. That was a really good game. Mm-hmm. 5 KD, let's go. But who said sure? 25 energy. What's that camo? Diamond. Bro, I went 61-12. He says sure. Alright. Streaked out.
I have 21 objectives.
Yeah, how are you able to get that? Yeah, from my streaks. Thank you. Clearing everything off. He did have 14 EKAs on the objectives. That's pretty decent. I only had 9. Of course, I was running around the map making sure that they could, you know, hold B. Because if I wasn't there, we lost it almost every single time. 10-3, 13-3, 15-4, 11-1. They had a rough time. Let's just say that. They had a rough time. It wasn't fun. I mean, I had a great time. It wasn't fun for them. Man. All right. Well, before this next game starts, I just want to say thank you guys for watching, for hanging in there with me. Even through the bad games, I love you so much. This has been your boy Vertigo on the BO4. I will see you later. Peace.